गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। ओके, लेट्स स्टार्ट। टुडे वी विल बी लर्निंग कंपैरिजन ऑफ टू नंबर्स। ओके, वी विल बी कंपेयरिंग टू नंबर्स एंड फाइंड आउट विच वन इज़ ग्रेटर एंड विच वन इज़ लेसर और बोथ द नंबर्स आर इक्वल। ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विथ आवर फर्स्ट एग्जाम्पल। वी हैव 7 दिस साइड एंड 7 0 70 दैट साइड। So imagine if you have 7 apples and you have 70 apples, which one is greater? It's 70 because it's two digit number, right? 70 apples are more than 7 apples. Okay, so we will be writing, since 70 is greater, so the open mouth will face 70, okay, and closed mouth will face 7. Okay, coming to next example, we have 105 and 88. So we have 3 digit number and 2 digit number. So 3 digit number is greater than 2 digit number. Okay, so this is greater. So what, which sign we will put this side? Open mouth. This open mouth will come this side because this is greater. Open means will require open mouth to eat more number, and we will require smaller mouth to eat less number. Okay, you can remember it like this. Next, 196 and 192. Okay, so we have 3 digit number both the sides. Now we will compare the digits. Okay, we will start from this side, left side. This is 1 1, so this is equal. Then tens, 9 and 9, these are equal. Then ones digit, 2 and 6, so which one is greater, 2 or 6? 6 is greater. Okay, so 196 is greater than 192. And so we will be putting this sign. Next example, similarly, you can find between 63 and 36. Okay, so how we will be finding two digit number both sides? 6 is greater than 3, so 63 is must be greater than 36. So this side. Then comes this 17 and 27. Okay, again two digit number. So we will start comparing from this side. 2 is greater than 1. So which one is greater? 27. So we'll put this sign. Again 112 and 57. So 3 digit number and 2 digit number. Which one is greater? 3 digit number. So this sign. Again 142 and 142, these both are equal because here also we have 142 and here also 142, so we will put equal to sign. Here again 117 and 171, how we will you find 1 1, these are equal. Then 1 and 7, which one is greater? 7. So this number is greater. So we'll put this sign. Okay, have you understood the concept of comparison of two numbers? Okay, right? I hope you have understood it well. And you will not make any mistake next time. Okay, bye.